Why do we pray Taraweeh? Why do we pray Taraweeh in Ramadan? Is the night prayer only prescribed in Ramadan? Of course not. It's throughout the year. تَتَجَافَى جُنُوبُهُمْ عَنِ الْمَضَاجِعِ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ خَوْفًا وَطَمَعًا وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ Surah Istajda. The practice of, you know, praying at night and their sides are forsaking their beds, those whom Allah the Almighty prays, because they pray every night, on every night. Okay? Whether you pray two rak'ahs or more. Aisha radiallahu anha said that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam have never prayed more than 11 rak'ahs. Okay? But when he says, صَلَاتُ اللَّيْلِ مَثْنَى مَثْنَى فَإِذَا خَشِيَ أَحَدُكُمُ الْفَجْرِ فَلْيُوتِرْ بِرَكْعَى Which means you can pray as many prayers, two by two, two by two, two by two. She said in the other hadith that he used to pray for rak'ahs, you know, لَا تَسَلْ عَنْ حُسْنِهِنَّ وَطُولِهِنَّ Then Hudhayfa ibn al-Yaman explained how long was his prayer and recitation. Not any of us can afford to recite Al-Baqarah or Al-Imran when you say in one rak'ah, and to make such a long ruku' equivalent to the length of the recitation, and similarly is the sujood. So divide the prayers, they make them 20 instead of 8, because most people cannot stand for the whole part for reciting a long recitation, even though, you know, whenever a masjid say that they recite the whole Quran Ramadan, which means they recite one part in the Taraweeh for each night, is not really a big deal. But people are, you know, are not like in the past. And we're encouraging laymen to come and attend the Isha and the Taraweeh to increase their iman and to benefit out of Ramadan. Why? Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ قَامَ رَمَضَانَ إِيمَانًا وَاحْتِسَابًا غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ So brothers and sisters, all of us, whenever we pray Taraweeh, you gotta keep this in mind. Why are you praying Taraweeh? إِيمَانًا وَاحْتِسَابًا I'm praying it because it's a sunnah. I believe in Allah, I believe in His Messenger, and this is the sunnah of His Messenger. وَاحْتِسَابًا Anticipating the promised reward from Allah the Almighty. What is the promised reward? By the end of the hadith, غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ All his previous sins will be forgiven. Every night, whenever you proceed towards the masjid to pray Taraweeh, or if you pray at home, you know, keep that in mind. You are seeking this forgiveness for all your previous sins. غُفِرَ لَهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِ